They said in Chinese there are two things that impacts you: how you're born and then who you're born to, your parents. My father was a working man all his life. He has always had that lens of looking at stuff as part of the family. I finished my college a doctor of medicine, but when my father was given a piece of land, he asked all the family members to get together and start a business. The choice of being a doctor and a businessman actually is a choice between what you love and what is your duty. When the family calls, duty wins. That's where I quit my medicine and joined the family business day one. As we go along in our journey, we start to realize that it is not only us that we made ourselves. It's always the whole community. I put that into two words, generosity and compassion. All our success is based on the generosity of others. And then compassion, because along the way we made a lot of obstacles in our business. There's a lot of people who helped us. We are a family business. What drives us is the legacy of the business. The whole business is the people working in the company that inspires you, makes you want to get up and address the problem again. Problems will not go away. Not giving up is also a very good way to say, what else can we do? And by doing that, part of the problem is resolved because you're looking for solutions. I think by nature, Filipinos are very kind, very emotional, very passionate people. Filipinos are inspired. If a lot of them try hard, try better, then the whole community can rise up. I'm Edward Gaisano, businessman, doctor at heart.